What is happening to me is not something unique happening to me alone. It's a broader process that is taking place all over the country. We are all aware how prominent intellectuals, lawyers, writers, poets, activists, student leaders, they are all put into jail just because they have expressed their dissent or raised questions. We are part of the process. As such, I am in a way, I am happy to be part of this process.